is waiting nervously in room number one. On group day, Casey struggled.
I've never danced in my life, so they're teaching me how to dance.
But with the help of group member Jermaine Purifori.
You don't overthink, you'll be good. You'll be good.
Surprisingly, they both moved on.
You're going through.
Both guys took risks with their song choices.
I'm going to be singing Bubbly. There's no other guys that are singing that song.
I'm the only one singing Brick House. I didn't plan it that way, but then anyway, I kind of did. Because I guess people don't like that song. Why people don't dig Brick House?
She's a brick house. Hey, I like later stack, and that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back, y'all. Oh, oh, she's a brick
house.
She's a brick.
She's a brick.
After Jermaine finished, it was Casey's turn.
The rain is falling on my window pane. We are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, keeping dry and warm. Give me feelings that I adore. Start to my toes and I crinkle my nose. Just take your time wherever you go.
Thank you.
And after their performances, they sit in different rooms. Casey's in room one. And down the hall, Jermaine, room two.
I'm not super excited about what I just did, but I think it's just a piece of a puzzle, and hopefully they'll see that, so.
I feel like it went good. I had fun on stage. It's the first time I felt like I've let loose and danced a little bit and just performed. It's like I want to do it again.
And across the hall in room three is an emotionally exhausted Angela Martin. Three early favorites in three different rooms.